Good morning, everyone. Mike the Car Guy coming to you live and direct from the April meet for Riverside Cars and Coffee. And if you're familiar with our show, this doesn't look much like the parking lot at J&M Speed Center, and that's because we've actually spilled out onto the street, way onto the street. We've got a huge turnout this morning, and it's still early yet for some awesome rides. Rhett ride, this thing pulling in was a beast. Try to get in as many of these as I can, but to really do a good job, this video would be an hour long because there's that many cars. Started off our first show last year in February of 2017. We had 7 cars show up. Look at that Cadillac. Wow. And it's growing into something. Look at that goat. Catch these while I'm out here.
And then they start making
but way cool, Impala.
Afterthought.
Okay.
And when I ordered it, I was just telling Mike here that like 6 or 8 months later, they outlawed it in California. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I never had to have smog on it. I bought it.
Back over. So nice. This Ford
like
pickup here. Local car club.
Very famous.
Anyway.
One of our regulars.
Yeah.
And this one right here. This one, the owner of this vehicle, has been with us since the very beginning. One of our first attendees. Been out here supporting the show every month for over a year now. Gorgeous rides. Back over across the street, you gotta catch this lightning. Morning.
Morning.
Really?
I couldn't wait to bring it. I got it ready for today.
That's awesome. That is fantastic. Thank you so much for bringing it out. I'll be back around. I'm going to try to squeeze all these rides in on one video.
There we go.
Let's see if I can do it.
Yep.
And now, we're at J&M. We made it all the way down the street. Let me catch this right here. How gorgeous. My friend Bill Chamberlain from Raceway Ford, official donut sponsor, Raceway Ford. We're gonna keep walking down the street. It's amazing the rides that have come out this morning. Look at this beast. Got a Hemi in it? Bet your ass it does. That.
The only thing about it is it's not fatal. Yeah.
I told my wife,
I
got, we got married like 28 this year. Yeah, I remember that.
This Firebird, there's kind of a cool story on this Firebird. The owners of this Firebird, she had it as her car in high school. Been in the family ever since. Cool car for high school. Of newer high performance cars here. Bitch and Shelby. Something coming in. Try to catch it. Look at the lights on this thing. This thing is dumped too. It's almost on the ground. So many awesome cars this morning.
I'm telling you, man, it's a driver, man. The way that
it's like perfect for St. Patrick's Day yesterday. Now we'll make it into the lot. 9 minutes in. J&M Speed Center, SoCal's legendary source for all your hot rodding and racing needs. Thank you. take a walk down Lincoln Alley. Growing.
They look good.
My dad.
I'm always a surprise.
Oh, that's Chris. My dad, Manuel.
How you doing?
How you doing, Manuel? I'm Trace.
This is Trace.
How you doing?
This is
Robert. Nice to meet you.
My dad. TJ.
Nice to meet you.
You just drive out here?
Found it!
Just for fun?
All the way from Mexico.
So many Lincolns.
Sancho.
For a year.
Money. So we got it.
What did I see on the 62 or 61 vehicle
now? Sancho, uh-huh. He has that Metro van, the long one. Yeah, he's the big guy taco van. He had the frame.
This one is on the floor. Christian, with our favorite Subi in the whole wide world. Another one of our regulars. Been with us since almost the very beginning. He used to have the coolest little bug in the world. Now he's building another project. This is a daily driver. It's pretty badass, too.
STI, baby.
This beast. I don't know how good it's gonna come out, but you gotta see the meats on the bottom of this thing.
We love him all of a sudden.
Oh, now yeah, I love him all of a sudden.
That's true.
Now he's a hero.
He's super nice.
I never thought it would get any worse. I was wrong. I were wrong.
You don't see many of the bigger Novas that are this awesome. And you especially don't see many that have this name proudly on the back fender. How's it going? Excellent. About 13 minutes worth, more pulling in. It's still early yet. We'll bring you back more. I'm Mike the Car Guy, live and direct from Riverside Cars and Coffee.